So this guy's pretty small. They normally, for defense, they wedge themselves into the cracks in between the rocks. So you can see his right to the left. He's been diving in and out of there. And when they wedge themselves in there, they blow up, like the loose folds of skin. They blow themselves up so it's nice in there so predators can't pull them out. So here's a really good example of them tucking themselves away in these rocks. This is a pretty big guy. Just, yeah, squished himself in there. You can barely even see him. He camouflages really, really good with the shadows too. So yeah. I think this is like, oh, there he goes. That's probably like the eighth one we've seen total this whole trip. Start defense more.